Okay, so I have not opened this to assess the damages. This is something that a camper at an event gave to Grumpy Old Man to take to the dump. And he brought to me, knowing that I fixed them to use as sunshades everywhere while we're planting and weeding and stuff. And I figured I would do a video on it because this is an issue I have never seen before. It has a dislocated hip joint.
That's putting it mildly. It just looks wrong.
So, first thing we need to do is stretch it out some, maybe all. Oh, this is one of those high crown ones. Yeah. Best case scenario on setting these up is to have four people, one on each leg, and walk away from each other.
Right now it looks like a playpen. Got air time. Oh.
So it looks like it looks like it is just two top screws, and it looks like that roof knee joint has a little more wrong with it than right.
One on the right?
What?
That one?
Yep. That one, I will do a video on fixing because it's the same way as I fixed all four of these. I made new ones out of steel. But this looks like it just needs a couple of screws. If ifs and ands were pots and pans.
Well, I got enough dishes to do, thank you.
I just love sweat running into your eyes.
The answer to that is no.
Okay, now I can see it's actually lined up. So, there's a little hole in here, and there's already a hole in the leg. If you can see on the leg over there, each screw had a little, almost like a pull tab, so that you could I don't know, run a line to pin it to the ground, or run a clothesline to hang a curtain, or something like that. Not a necessity in our world. Remember, it's important to have the caps on the top, it's not important to have them on the bottom. But if you lose one on the top, take one off the bottom and move it up. Okay, can you see? Can you get a shot in there? Right in here.
I know, but I'm starting to focus a bit.
I need to lower the...
Lower? Very hard to see a black hole in black. But yes, there. I got it.
And that's all it takes.
And no longer a dislocated hip.
No, it's just all screwed up now.
Welcome to the family.
So, what is this? Fifth? Sixth? Something? Now there will be one more. Actually, I don't know if that really means to. So that's how to repair a dislocated hip on a pop-up gazebo. That's it for now. Thanks for watching.